Hi, John Dwyer here. I must say that I feel very privileged to be asked to be the keynote speaker at this Business Growth Expo event at Marvel Stadium on Wednesday, the 5th of June. The reason I've just put this quick video together is to tell you what I'll be speaking about in terms of helping you, a business owner, get more leads and get more conversions, but also just to explain to you what the Business Growth Expo is all about. Gary Schuler, who runs the Business Marketplace, is putting on this huge event for anyone who might be a solopreneur or an entrepreneur of any sort. You may be a one-man band, you may have an established business with 10 or 20 or 30 or 50 or 100 employees. This particular expo is for you no matter what. If you're in business, then you should make sure that you register for this. You'll see on this webpage there's plenty of spots where you can click the registration button. Guess what? It's free. You don't get much better than that. It's free. When you come along to the event, you'll see that there'll be a whole host of exhibitors showcasing their products and services to business owners. So if you're looking for anything to do with business, whether it happens to be stuff that would be service related or product related, come along to this event because you're going to be able to access everything you could possibly think about in terms of a business needs and wants, all under the one roof. Aside from myself, you'll see on this page, I think below, there are other guest speakers showcasing their skills so that you can take that stuff away and use it in your business the next day. If I could just take a minute of your time, I'll explain to you what I'll be showcasing at my presentation. You'll see the time of my presentation on this page below. I provide business owners with marketing advice, and that marketing advice is a bit different from most advertising agencies. It's direct response marketing strategies that I give business owners that you can just watch in my presentation and take away and use it for your business the next day. Why am I doing this? I'm doing it because it's sampling, and I always would advise a fish and chip shop to hand out calamari samples outside the fish shop because if people taste them and they like them, there's a good chance they might come back for more. And that's why when Gary asked me, would I speak at the event, I said, yes, I'm happy to, because I'm going to showcase to you a whole lot of marketing client attraction wizardry that you won't see anywhere else because it is direct response. And if you like what you see, then if you want any more, you know where to come. It's as simple as that. During my presentation, I'm going to show you how to flip the traditional marketing model on its head, because if you go to most advertising agencies, they'll tell you, oh, look, marketing is all about getting them to fall in love with your product. Sorry, to fall in love with your brand, I should say, so that they'll eventually taste your product. Well, I flip that and I'll show you how to get them to taste your product so that they'll fall in love with your brand. I'll be showcasing, basically what we call problem solution marketing. No matter what your product or your service is, you're going to be a solution to somebody's problem. But there's a very good chance on your website and on your marketing collateral that you haven't gone down that path. You haven't said to them, look, this is your problem, you've got a headache, so my solution is Nurofen. I bet you haven't gone down that path. And the reason I'm betting that is because 95% of Australian businesses don't use direct response marketing. They're putting ads on the side of buses or the backs of taxis, and when was the last time you ever bought anything off an ad on the side of a bus or the back of a taxi? Never, okay? Or they're sponsoring the Essendon football team, or they're doing some nonsensical thing that's not measurable. I'm going to show you how to use the big marketing gun these days, and that's Facebook, okay? Facebook stroke Instagram stroke YouTube stroke LinkedIn, social media in general. But the real biggie for most of us is Facebook. And I'm going to show you how I'm using Facebook and how I'm using Facebook not just from a pay-per-click point of view in terms of advertising, but also from a free point of view with Facebook Live. I'm going to show you the sort of revenue that we're generating at the moment for ourselves and for our clients by getting them to use Facebook Live. Facebook Live is free. And I'm going to show you how to use that, okay? And I'm going to show you how to use Facebook advertising to stimulate an avalanche of leads. Now, I know you've heard all these gurus out there telling you that they can provide you with the silver bullet with regards to social media advertising. I've seen all of that myself, and most of it, I believe, is, stretching the truth a little bit. I'm going to give you case studies so that when I show you during my presentation how to use Facebook, I'm going to back that up with real case studies. And when you see some of the numbers in terms of the leads that we've generated, I think your head might be spinning. For example, in one instance, we had a company in Gosford, New South Wales, who took our advice and used Facebook the way that we recommended. He had 2 years' worth of leads in 3 days after spending $514, I think it was, on Facebook, and we had to turn the campaign off. He had too many leads. He couldn't handle them. That'd be a nice problem to have, wouldn't it? So if you're interested in having that problem, too many leads, what a wonderful problem that would be, then make sure you make it, okay? It's the Business Growth Expo. It's at the Marvel Stadium, which is a lovely location. I mean, talk about a prestigious location. And it's on Wednesday, 5 June. And of course, when you come there, not only will you hear me babble on for a couple of hours about how to attract new clients and customers, but also you'll get the benefit of other speakers, and you'll get the benefit of being able to walk around at Expo and look at all the sorts of resources and tools of the trade that you'll be able to access all under the one roof to run a very successful business. Look forward to seeing you there. You know what to do. There's buttons all around this page. Just register now. It's a free ticket, and we look forward to seeing you there.